Okay, good morning. So, today is my first day without any classes. So, it's supposed to rain all day today. I won't really be able to do anything outside. I really wanted to explore, but if it's gonna be downpouring and thunderstorming like it says it will be, I probably won't do that. I'm probably just gonna try to catch up on all my editing. So, I'm trying to take advantage of this time when it's not raining, go get some breakfast.
Same place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
我把它翻出来了，你看一下，这个是肉的，这个是青菜，肉，肉，肉，do three，and then，or一二三，三，这个三个，yeah，and then一，yeah，三，好了，yeah，谢谢，好的。I'm so pumped. That's the first time I'm actually able to order exactly what I wanted. This is so cool. So much progress in such a short time. It's awesome. So today is definitely going to be a great day. I'm so pumped about this, and it's just giving me this great. It's great energy for the rest of the day that I'm just so excited. Okay, time to eat, do some work, and I'll catch up with you later. So this is my housemate. She does not speak English since I don't really speak Chinese. So we're gonna go together to try to hang out, but communication is gonna be tough. Look at that, New York. So we're gonna go check out the famous lake that's nearby.
Alipay. This thing's fancy.
Oh. Okay. I can read this. Just finished lunch. Apparently the rice was not good. I thought it was okay. Kind of tasted like cereal. It was a good lunch though. Communicated entirely through our phone, but she taught me how to say duck and reviewed the term egg. Done. Egg. And kind of forgot how to say duck. Cow. Cow, yeah. Cow. Yeah. How to say it?
Cow. Yeah.
Cow. Yeah. Go. Oh, yeah. Yao yao. Sa. Yao yao san. It's like Calvin Harris song. That song was my friend JP. That was his favorite song back like a few years ago. This looks like a pharmacy. It's a pharmacy. Had to pick up some band-aids. So I just learned Sichou. Silk. All right, we have finally made it to the lake. Okay, quick little history lesson. So Hangzhou is actually known as, somewhere on that board, it says Paradise on Earth. It's because, I guess, there's beautiful waters. This lake is surrounded, it's an enormous lake, and it's surrounded by three sets of mountains. I remember my mom was telling me about this and why she really wants to see Hangzhou. And that's pretty much it for today. All right, I'll see you in the next one.
Check this out, slingshot. That's awesome.
Wow. So everything in here is copper. This entire place is copper. So look at this. Definitely smells like copper. Wow. Look at that. All copper. Wow. That's so cool. There's a crazy craftsmanship. Check this out. Copper bowls.
New.
What is this? I feel like it's missing a head. Oh, that doesn't look like copper.
No.
It's not copper. It looks familiar. It's the year of the chicken or the rooster. I know it is the year of the rooster. So it's a rooster. The ceiling's copper, which is beautiful, but this is also the best spot because of the AC. It's so nice. You can buy it. Apparently you can buy the ceiling. I think it's just a big wall of copper bowls. That guy's awesome. I don't really know what it is. Some kind of paste. Boston Red Sox. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, it's, I don't know how to say that, but. Why are they friends? There's a Boston. I don't understand this. I guess they didn't pick that up. Mango juice with ice cream. It's like $6. It's expensive. I've never put anything in my nose ever before. Okay, what do I? And then, okay. Whoa. My God. The good news is everything smells really good now. Wow. Shishi.
你跟他是一个国度的人吗？没有啊，怎么会？那你我一看就是中国人。就是啊。
I don't know. I feel like I gotta sneeze. 再见，谢谢。 Oh man. Now that was an experience.
Bobby, man. Yeah. What the?
Mr. Bean. Mr. Bean's holiday. In the flesh. Any worms? I guess we're gonna eat worms today. Okay, let's do it.
Oh, does that look
Does that look appetizing? Oh, not gonna lie, that sounds absolutely disgusting. I feel like I should do it. I really, really, really don't want to. I guess this is stepping outside of your comfort zone.
Wait, we each have three?
三个.
It's happening. I'm eating a bug, a scorpion. I can't think about it. I can't think about it right now.
I haven't eaten.
Okay.
You and me both.
I'm gonna get sick.
What the?
She ate it already.
No!
Oh my god. 3, 2, 1. Stop.
我给你吃大蜘蛛。 你可以的。 油炸的。
She just asked me if I wanted to eat a big spider. You saw those things. Those things are huge. I can't do it right now. Maybe before the end of the trip, I'll do it. If I ever hit 10,000 subscribers, I will eat that. That is a huge ass spider. If I ever hit 100,000 subscribers, I will definitely eat that. But that's likely not gonna happen, so that's okay. I'm probably not gonna have to eat that. Round two, here we go. Tastes like french fries. Tastes like french fries. Tastes like french fries. 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Oh. Wow.
Okay, I think that's enough for today. So I'm told I have to eat this last one.
You can't do it.
You try to do this one, staring straight and not breaking eye contact with you. 3, 2, 1.
You're good.
Okay, done.
Okay.
Wen Xin.